Today, Florida Governor Ron DeSantis appeared on Patrick Bet David's podcast. And while PBD admitted that he is a fan of DeSantis, he also confronted the Florida governor with a pretty hard-hitting question. Are you secretly wearing high heels all the time? I can't wait to see how this turned out. Let's watch.
Can you bring this one clip? I know you were on, what was it? Bill Maher, and Bill Maher talked about the boots. I've seen you walk with these boots. Go ahead and play this clip. This on TikTok went viral. It doesn't have a million views. It doesn't have, you know, 10 million views. This thing's got 1.2 million likes. And some people are wondering,
I haven't seen that.
They've not shown this to you. Okay, no. What they're trying to say with this is that in your boots, you have heels.
No. Those are just standard off the rack Lucchese.
How tall are you, Governor?
5'11".
5'11"? Okay. Why don't you wear tennis shoes and dress shoes?
I do wear tennis shoes when I work out. Yeah. 100%.
You do? Yep. Okay. I got a gift for you. I'd love for you to wear, okay, I shop at Ferragamo. Okay.
I don't accept gifts. I can't accept it.
I totally get it.
I'm sorry.
I went on this guy's show. I didn't get offered any shoes.
Okay.
What the hell?
You know what was really funny is that when they go to the wine shot, right above DeSantis's head is my signature. It says Che Uygur, TYT, from the first time that I went on Patrick Bet David's show.
That was hilarious. And honestly, pretty ballsy.
No. That's what I was going to get to. Look, my signature is irrelevant. That was as hardball as I have ever seen.
That was incredible.
Like, I don't think any Democrat or left winger would have done that to Ron DeSantis. No one on MSNBC would have done that to Ron DeSantis. Like, that was super harsh.
Look, full disclosure, it wouldn't even cross my mind, right? There's so many other things to talk to DeSantis about. So that would be the last thing that would even come to me, but that was obviously entertaining and incredible because you're right. I don't think most people would really even have the guts to ask that kind of question. So by the way, I'll get to some more details about this ongoing theory about DeSantis wearing heels in just a moment. It's very important. I'm sure you want to know those details. But I should also note the important context. Based on what I could gather from the room when I was on that podcast, they're Trump supporters. So that's something to keep in mind. Now, they're not hateful or against DeSantis, but they prefer Donald Trump. So do with that information what you will. Now, this theory about DeSantis wearing high heels has actually been around for a while now. So let's check out the evidence. First, we'll take a closer look at one of the elements that PBD brought up, because when you inspect DeSantis' shoes, they do seem, they've got a little heel, a little block heel, okay?
It looks like a clown shoe more than anything else. Why is it so long in the front? Does it come with a red bulbous nose and a flower on the lapel that squirts out water?
I mean, I don't know, he might actually have big feet. I have no idea.
Oh, maybe.
Now, more photographic, this is ridiculous, more photographic analysis for you all. Let's take a look. Come on, guys.
No, that's okay, that's Photoshop.
Of course it is.
Okay, because there's a lot of conspiracy theorists out there, okay?
And then there's one other image to share with you that is not Photoshopped. Exactly what I was seeing, this crease in the leather would be found at the ball of the foot, not at the instep. Your foot doesn't bend here. So I guess like more theories about him, you know, wearing like not only that little block heel you see there, but I guess a hidden heel, which I don't think there's really any real evidence for.
No, this is crazy. Okay, and you know, do you got the white boots?
No, we didn't grab that photo, but there was this image of DeSantis. I believe it was after Hurricane Ian. He's wearing rain boots.
Yeah.
And they have a little bit of a block heel. So look, he's got an affinity for the block heel. It's okay.
Yeah.
I like gender bending, you know, situations.
Now, how would that be for ironic? It's what I'm mainly getting out of this is it's possible that DeSantis has the tiniest feet in the world because every shoe has this like giant part that where it looks like there's no foot. Okay, anyways, guys, main thing here is I don't care about DeSantis and his heels and his feet and how tall he is. Who gives a damn, right? And by the way, right wing is too prone to conspiracy theories, right? But the interesting part of the story to me is Patrick McDavid asked him a tough question, you know, how do you react to that? So for example, he asked me a lot of tough questions in the first and the second interview, right? Mm-hmm. You just answer it, because as long as you're being honest, like if he asked me, hey Cenk, do you wear high heels? Like, no. Where did you get that from, right? And they showed me those pictures. I'd be like, that's hilarious. Here, I'll take off my shoe and show you, right? Like, what difference does it make? So you just handle it with honesty and you laugh it off. But you could tell with DeSantis, oh, he hated that question.
He was so uncomfortable. His body language, look, I'm skeptical of body language analysis, which is why I probably shouldn't engage in it, but I'm gonna engage in it. He looked super uncomfortable.
No, with DeSantis, it's not body language.
It's so obvious. Look at him, look at him. He's like, oh.
Like he literally grimaces.
Please make it stop. I'm so uncomfortable. By the way, like who cares?
Just
there
laugh
are
it off,
men's
man.
Shoes that have that little block heel. That's okay.
Just laugh it off. What is wrong
That's
with you?
Okay.
He has no political skill at all. Instead, he sat there the whole time going like this.
Can I just
like he had to go to the bathroom or something? Bring it down, brother.
Something just hit me.
Literally with the heels too.
You don't have to though, Ronnie. If you want to wear the heels, it's okay. I accept it. No, I just realized something. It hit me. Trump is going to start making fun of his heels.
Of course,
if he hasn't already.
Of course he is.
It's going to be
no, look, DeSantis
amazing.
DeSantis's presidential campaign was an epic disaster. And yeah, I just used the past tense. Nikki Haley has caught him now. And she's now tied for second.
Yeah.
So he just keeps sliding down because he doesn't appear to be human.
But and don't worry, the heels will lift him right back up.
Oh, okay. We couldn't care. I don't care about the heels at all, whether they're real or not real. But I'll have you note that the Democrats lost by 20 to this apparently terrible politician. Like they didn't even try.
No, they didn't.
Jesus, man. Democratic Party has to fix itself right now. If you enjoyed this video, that's because of our members. They make us independent, they make us strong, and they make us honest. Become a member today by hitting the join button below.